hope this is in focus because I filmed this video just now and it was all blurry. So, hi YouTubers. So, I don't know if you remember me. If you're a subscriber, you probably knew me as the girl who filmed Pretty Cure toy reviews and My Little Pony toy reviews, and I taught you how to make your own Pretty Cure toys, and I used to make not stop motion, I used to play with dolls and like the whole Barbie stuff as well. So, first of all, I want to say thank you so much if you were one of those early subscribers who watched my videos. And I was watching some of my old videos yesterday and I got so nostalgic because I was thinking, oh, why did I stop? Because I really liked making videos and having an online community. Even though I didn't know how to work it, I didn't know how to comment back to people. I didn't know why my comments were turned off. I didn't know how to make a thumbnail. I just filmed, no cut, no editing, just uploaded the whole thing on my iPad or my iPod. No computer, no nothing professional like that. And it really got me to thinking why I stopped, and I know why I stopped. It's because I went to high school, and I think I stopped around 9th grade, and I went to high school studying, and then homework piled on, and now I'm in university and homework keeps piling on. So I don't know, I just really wanted to say, have this video to say thank you so much for any of you who has been watching since the very beginning, because thank you so much for making my little YouTuber dream come true with my 308 subscribers. Thank you to all of you so much, eternally grateful. And I sound so dramatic, but to me it's just looking back, it's like, oh, that's so cute, because I did garner a few videos, had many views, and to me that was amazing. So that really got me to thinking, I want to start filming again, but I want to start making the videos again. I want to say filming because that's so professional. I want to start making videos again. I don't know what yet. Probably a beauty, maybe, because I know that my audience has grown. Back then, the subscribers are probably a lot older now, and they might not be into tour reviews. And I'm sorry, I've grown past that too. I'm no longer really into tour reviews anymore. So I'm really, when I go to YouTube, I like watching lifestyle videos, like beauty and documentaries, and those like information-y type current events videos. I really like watching those. But in terms of filming, I don't know, I might just do some talking videos, just like these, like vlogs, and just, I don't know, beauty videos. I don't know, I'm gonna say I don't know again, because my audience has grown, obviously. You who have been the subscribers back then who watched my tour reviews probably don't watch tour reviews anymore because they've grown, and like me, I assume that, I don't know. So I just wanted to come back here and say thank you so much for the people who have subscribed in the past. And if you clicked onto this video and you're thinking, who is this? Why am I subscribed to this person? Because I was that little awkward girl who made toy reviews. So I hope you're having a great day, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video. Bye!